brief on Kabir's hairstyle was very simple, that he has to look sexy, cool. I gave a few suggestions that, you know, it should be very sharp hair and volumized hair, little flowy hair, and very sleek from sides and back.
Nobody had a doubt that this would look good. The whole idea was to try and get good looks.
And then Hrithik sir came with an idea that why can't this character have salt and pepper sides?
One way is to do a grade like that.
For me, it was quite shocking.
But then the whole thing should go short.
Yeah, we go.
Whoever was present during that time in the room, you know, they all loved it. And
it's so sexy. It's very sexy.